It's like
235
per person.
Yeah,
I bet.
No, no, no. We're staying in actually 2 days. I thought we agreed on that.
Yeah,
so it's 167. 267. Sorry.
Okay.
No, it's like 294 after the deposit, Kenny.
That's our room. That's our room.
That's a good room. That room is huge.
Y'all get it.
And y'all have that little thing.
And Kenny, just in case you and Kiki can have bed.
Because Kenny, we're gonna smash. Remember?
Yep, that is true.
Oh yeah.
Do not throw
the Conan and Gany have missing yet?
Yeah, they're
sending. I'm not in the
mid. Oh, they're sending? Okay.
I literally already had it. I was already threatening.
Don't take down Courtney. I'm not
here. What? Are those mountains?
Do y'all like it?
Yeah, but yeah.
Yeah, looks good.
I love it.
See, look, this is in the middle of summer. This is in the middle of summer, and there's still snow on those mountains.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, did we see the master bedroom and bathroom?
No.
Yeah, where's that at?
Y'all are
on. Did it show any of the bathrooms? Yeah,
can you not see the bathroom?
I'm going to it. Would you calm down?
I didn't see a bathroom.
Me either.
Yeah, what the hell?
There's one.
Are there bathrooms? Oh.
There it is.
No, this is not a mess.
You're waiting.
4 hours to do your hair?
Oh, yeah.
What do you do? Straighten it?
I'm literally running in there butt naked and I'm taking a shower, so you can eat my booty,
actually. If I'm eating anybody's booty, it's not yours.
I know, you'll just be eating taco soup out of Atlanta's asshole.
Oh,
taco
soup.
Oh my god.
My mouth is literally salivating.
What exactly is taco soup?
Kenny, what if I want taco soup from your food?
I mean, I'll serve it to you.
God.
How are you going to serve and provide? Like, I don't know.
I'll just shit your mouth. What do you think that means?
My stomach hurts.
Oh, God.
That is really disgusting.
You're so gross.
I'm just
the 18th.
Okay. Works for me.
No.
Throw something at you.
This is the month after we graduate?
Three,
oh, well, actually, technically, it's supposed to be the week
six,
after we graduate.
Seven,
like,
that's
3 days
days
after we graduate.
Nope.
How about we make it through the 11th through the 20th?
Nope. Nope.
That's the same as staying for Monday through Tuesday. That's 9 days. Yeah.
That's so many days.
But
well,
that means we would leave at the end of the week, and that way we can start our week fresh.
Yeah, and we come back on Sunday. I have to do laundry, and then...
What are you serious?
Your mom told my mom it was a week.
Senior
okay.
trip
yeah,
canceled.
If it's a week,
okay, because I don't know when
shut
they
up. You're not invited. I don't know.
So
I guess
figure out the dates to go.
So if I leave, I have to
go. Oh my god.
So
he's actually getting mad.
1, 2, 3, 4.
No.
So you can't come back on the
8th.
Nope.
And I tried.
And then that gives us 2 days. Okay, listen. That gives us 2 days.
I can't do those 2 days.
The packing stuff.
This is true.
You can come.
You're not funny. You're actually pissing
so
me off.
It's really fun.
I actually thought about throwing up right there.
You shouldn't throw when you said taco.
That was pretty damn funny.
You should go meet. The girls get to stay in this big ass barn, and it's like military.
Yeah, I went there last year.
But.
You get like real bonding time.
Nope.
Oh my
gum.
My gum.
But you're still gonna see if you can get
yes,
out of this.
Yes, I mean.
If you can't get out of this, we can do it through.
Nope.
Okay, I think we find if we do the 11th through whatever day you're
talking. But you're still gonna try.
Nope.
11th through the
19th. I want to do both of them right here because that trip is super important. I told you this
is important.
Because it just is. It's I've been committed to this for a long time.
And
it was 5 months ago.
Well, I've had it in my mind this whole time. It's not the same.
She didn't know what date they were.
And I like doing it.
Nope.
I like doing it. Kenny, it's like.
No man, remember when I got back from it? Remember how crazy I was, how fun it was.
Trip. You're not gonna not go to that.
Huh?
You know I'm not going to church camp for this.
Please shut up.
What are you talking about? I'm not.
Me? I'm stupid.
Yeah, me either.
I go to church camp every year, and I'm not going this year.
Did you go last year?
Yes, I did. Get out of my business.
I went to church camp last year.
Yes, I did. Get out.
So did I.
No. Yes, I did. I go to church camp every year, and I'm not going this year. For this.
I know, right? Come on now. This is like...
Get out of my business.
This is so bogus.
Okay.
This whole plan.
So...
I
think... If you don't shut your mouth, I'm gonna... Stab
get out.
Actually, I'm serious. I'm kicking you out. Get out.
Okay.
I'm not even talking to you.
Hey, I have a question.
What are you doing?
Wait, you told me to get out.
Are you dumb?
He's looking at Edgar.
Well,
her dramatic,
I mean...
And then she'll come back.
Like a movie.
Hey,
You're not leaving. If you get up, you're gay.
You just dating and Benny.
This is boring. Bye.
See you later. Adios. Adios.
Bye,
Edgar. Bye. See you later. Bye, Tony. Thank you, Courtney. Thank you.
I actually leave.
Dude, I'm gonna get so many views from this.